Must we go? That they'll notice if we never arrive.
They will notice. And your cassette? And no stocking.
I'm against them.
But you're not properly dressed.
Who's to say what is proper? What if it was agreed that proper was wearing a codfish on your head? Will you wear it?
Alice.
To me, a corset is like a codfish.
Please, not today.
Father would have loved. Sorry. I'm tired. I didn't sleep well last night.
Those bad dreams again?
Only one. It's always the same since I can remember. Do you think it's normal? Don't most people have different dreams?
I don't know. You're beautiful. Now can I get a smile?
Who are you?
Absalom?
You're not Absalom, I'm Absalom. The question is, who are you?
Alice.
We shall see.
What do you mean by that? I have to know who I am.
Yes, you ought, stupid girl. Unroll the oracle.
It's a calendar.
It tells you each and every day. It looks like you ran afoul of something with wicked claw.
My name's Sigrumi.
What did that to you?
Bonner or Bander?
The Bandersnatch? Well, I'd better have a look.
What are you doing?
It needs to be purified by someone with evaporating skills, or it will fester and putrefy.
I'd rather you didn't. We'll be fine as soon as I wake up.
At least let me bind it for you. What do you call yourself?
Alice.
The Alice?
There's been some debate about that.
I never get involved in politics. You'd best be on your way.
What way? All I want to do is wake up from this dream.
Fine. I'll take you to the Hare and the Hatter. But there's the end of it.
Absalom?
Who are you?
I thought we settled this. I'm Alice, but not that one.
How do you know?
You said so yourself.
I said you are not hardly Alice, but you're much more her now. In fact, you're almost Alice.
Even so, I couldn't slay the Jabberwocky if my life depended on it.
It will. So I suggest you keep the Vorpal Sword on hand when the Frapture's Day arrives.
It seems so real. Sometimes I forget this is all a dream. Will you stop doing that?
Nothing was ever accomplished with tears.
Absalom, why are you upside down?
I've come to the end of this life.
Are you going to die?
Transform.
Don't go. I need your help. I don't know what to do.
I can't help you if you don't even know who you are, stupid girl.
I'm not a stupid. My name is Alice. I live in London. I have a mother named Helen and a sister named Margaret. My father was Charles Kingsley. He had a vision that stretched halfway around the world, and nothing ever stopped him. I'm his daughter. I'm Alice Kingsley.
Alice, at last. You were just as dim-witted the first time we were here. You called it Wonderland, as I recall.
Wonderland.
Wonderland.
What do you call yourself?
Alice.
Z. I'll take you to the Hare and the Hatter. But that's the end of it.
She's the right one. I'm certain of it.
Look at the table, please.
Absolutely. You're absolutely. I'm absolutely. Stupid girl.
And what is this?
Aunt Tweedle, he's Tweedledum. From Cherry Wise, Aunt Tweedledum, he's Tweedledum.
You think she would remember all this from the first time?
It wasn't a dream at all. It was a memory. This place is real. And so are you, and so is the Hatter.
And the Jabberwocky. Remember, the Vorpal Sword knows what it wants. All you have to do is hold on to it. Farewell, Alice. Perhaps I will see you in another life.